building is the unstoppable force meeting the immovable object. Bigor with that long frame, McGranger right on the money. Quick crossover, Henderson. Simons again, nice finish. Three-pointer from the far side. Hangs it from mid-range. Australia back up by five. Flips high, will it drop it? Wow. Will. Oh. Willow, how about that composure? Bigor twisting, turning, getting it over the top of the defence. Australia get the quick shot, and how about that? Australia lead by nine. Bigor, the defender again. USA leading a 3-on-1 break in. There's the three for Shelley. USA within five. Conti onto the left hand, driving into the paint. Nice pass from Simmons. Australia looking to take it back to double digits. Shelley, a quick pass to Shelley. Bam! Nelson Adona taking charge. Three-pointer, good for Australia. Shelley gets it back and puts it in. Just non-stop from her. Well, the Aussies put the streak to the swords. 28 straight wins for the USA snapped at this level. We're going to have a new gold medalist for the first time at these championships. Australia are going to the title game to face Italy. Beautifully done by Verona. Just going Italy's way at the moment. We've really got a game on our hands now. Conti comes down court quickly and gets it to go. Lovely finish, Simmons. 3-on-1 fast break. Conti, Simmons. Italy just can't stop the bleeding. Calling for an inside and finishing is McBeagle. Nothing but net, heartbreaker. To pass. Shelley for three, yes. Big block from McBeagle. Shot clock at two. Simmons banks it in. Australia under 17 world champions for the first ever time. A historic night for them in Zaragoza. Their first ever gold in a world championships at any youth level. And they have thoroughly deserved it.
And what a feeling for these Australian players, something they're going to remember for the rest of their life.
FIBA Under-17 Women's World Champions.